Good morning everyone, this is Vaishnavi from Technical Days. We will update you on the Nifty technical view as well as USDNR technical view. In previous weeks, index start on the week on flat note. However, buying momentum throughout the week led index to close on strong note. It has closed around 8157 with gain of 407 points on week-on-week basis. On the weekly chart, index has formed a long bullish candle indicating positive bias. Index continued to move in higher top higher bottom formation on the daily as well on weekly chart indicating positive bias. It has also decisively broken out its 6 weeks multiple resistance zone of 8000 level on weekly closing basis, which signals bullish sentiment ahead. Index has also witnessed a breakout from its 1 year downsloping trendline resistance, which is around 8000 mark, which confirms the sustained uptrend. The chart pattern indicates if Nifty trade and sustains above 8170 levels, then it may witness further trend toward 8250 as well as 8330 levels. From current levels, immediate short-term support zone is around 8070 levels. However, any violation of this support zone will cause some profit booking towards 8020 and 8000 level. Nifty continue to move above its 50, 100 as well as 200 day simple moving average, which are the important short term moving averages, which indicates positive bias in near term to short term. Nifty continue to remain in uptrend in the short term as well as in medium term. Hence, any short term correction will remain as a buying opportunity. For the week, we expect Nifty to trade within range of 8050 to 8330 levels with positive bias. On the indicator front, the weekly strength indicator, RSI as well as momentum indicator stochastic both are in positive territory and they are quoting above their reference line indicating sustained strength at current level. Some positive bias stock for the day are Divi's Lab, Bank of Baroda, Reliance Capital, Bata India and Tata Steel. Moving to the USDNR technical view, in previous trading session, it was a third consecutive session that USDNR has extended its down move forming a small bearish candle. It has closed around 67.36 with loss of 0.20%. On the daily chart, it has formed a bearish candle forming lower high low formation compared to previous session indicating weakness. On the weekly chart, USDNR has formed a sizable bearish candle carrying long upper shadow indicating selling pressure as well as resistance at higher levels. At current levels, USDNR is hovering around its earlier breakout level of 67.30 levels. Hence, on the downside, 67.30 level will act as a crucial support zone to be watched out. For the day, if USDNR trade and sustains below 67.30 levels, then it may witness further weakness towards 67.10 and 67 levels. On the upside, immediate intraday resistance zone is around 67.50 levels. On the indicator front, the daily strength indicator RSI as well as momentum indicator stochastic both are in negative territory and they are quoting below 50 mark, indicating selling may arise on pullback rally. Thank you.